What's up, guys? This is Mitch62, and I'm back with another video with you guys up on Modern Warfare 2. I went back to actually play Modern Warfare 2 for a couple of games, and it actually is a pretty fun game to play. Of course, when you don't have nuke boosters and nuke tubers of that nature. But I find that the graphics are better in Modern Warfare 2. This is my first time actually going on Modern Warfare 2 with my HD TV, because as you knew before, I used to play on a standard definition TV. Which I say is better, but that's a whole other discussion which I'll talk about in the future. But yeah, I went on Modern Warfare 2, and you can tell like the graphics are way better up on there than Black Ops. Like I was blown away. I'm like, wow, this is how the graphics look with an HD TV, and how Black Ops looks. You know, Black Ops needs to step their level up. Hopefully, Modern Warfare 3 will be the same way. I think it's the same engine, so it's going to be the same graphics. They didn't change anything really. So, I have no problem with them keeping the same engine. I know a lot of people be like, oh, same engine. I like the engine. It's not going to be a PS3 exclusive, so you're not going to get PS3 graphics or whatever. Like, they're, you know, of course you're not going to get that unless it's a exclusive for the PS3, because, you know, it's a lot harder to make on the PS3 if you wanted to make a good HD game and stuff like that. So that won't ever happen unless, you know, Sony goes all out and buys Call of Duty, you know, off Activision or whatever. But the PS Store is up. The store is up. This is the main topic I want to talk about in this video. The store is supposed to be up, but I can't go in the store. When I go in the store, it says like an error. I think this probably the store's up in the States and some other places, but in Canada, I don't think it's up yet. I tried yesterday, and I was kept on getting an error code, because the welcome back program is supposed to be available now. So, and if you guys don't know what the welcome back program is, to start, all PSN members who had signed up before the outage, April 20th, 2011, will be able to select two games for the PS3 and two games for the PSP systems. So the PS3 owners can get Dead Nation, Infamous, Little Big Planet, Super Stardust, HD, Wipeout HD, plus Fury. PSP, you can get Little Big Planet, Modern Nation Racers, Pursuit Force, or Killzone Liberation. So you select your first game from game one, then return to the welcome back, and go to game two to select your second game out of the remaining choices available. This goes for PS3 and PSP. So this is supposed to go for a good 30 days, I believe. Yeah, you get a good 30 days. And if you already have PlayStation Plus, I hear you get an extra 60 days. So that's pretty good if you already own PlayStation Plus. So what if I was you guys, I would, you know, get a free game, you know, play it for a good month. And then most likely all PlayStation users have a lot of other accounts, PSN accounts. So what I would do then is, after your month is up and the game is gone, go on your another account and download another game, so you get, you know, another free game, another 30 days. Because I think I have like 15 accounts. I don't even remember them all, but I think I remember their username, so I would have to remember their password and stuff like that. But I have a lot of accounts. Like, if you go, I own like Smith262, Smith263, Smith264, Smith265, Smith262, you know, Smith267. I own a lot of damn accounts. Everything with like 26. That's me, even though you probably won't ever see me on those counts, but I just made it, you know, so no one can jack my two numbers and stuff like that. But yeah, that's coming out. That's supposed to be back up, but I can't go on it in Canada, so maybe it'll be up today or whatever, maybe tomorrow. I guess we're gonna see. And the Call of Duty Black Ops Escalation DLC comes to the PS3 on June 10th. So we got like, what is it, six more days till it drops. I heard bad things about this map pack. I heard there wasn't really any good maps or anything like that. I heard the only good map was Stockpile. I'm not 100% sure. I haven't really watched any videos on these maps, but I'll probably get them off someone. Good thing about PS3 is game sharing. So we got, I'm gonna be looking out for that, even though I don't like any in the First Strike map pack. I only like Stadium. There's not really any good maps in there. I don't like Discovery. I don't like Kowloon. That's like Chinatown. And I hated Chinatown from Call of Duty 4. What else you got? Stadium is great. I love the Stadium map. I haven't even played the zombie map yet. But yeah, I like the Call of the Dead. I like how they included Buffy the Vampire Slayer in the zombie game. That's pretty sick. I actually like that because I used to watch that show back in the day. So seeing her in the game, you know, it's like, well, that's pretty sick. Even though she's not killing vampires, she's killing zombies. But it's still a good feature they added in the game. Good old Buffy the Vampire Slayer. And you had Spike in it, Angel. Let me know if you guys in the comments... Let me know in the comments below if you guys watched that show back in the day. Because I used to watch that all the time, and then all of a sudden just got canceled. But yeah, so the map circles be coming out June 10th. I'll be getting them the first day. Hopefully the person that gets it for me is on that day, so he can hook me up with the map pack, Loftus, one shot. But yeah, as you can see, the P90 in this game, P90 is on another level in this game. Like, it's such an underrated gun that people don't take it in. They say UMP45 is the best gun when it's not. Look how beast this P90 is. It just goes to damage. One, two shots, the person dead is a beast when it's close range. That's why I say, if you have a UMP45 and if I have a P90, you're going to get killed. You have no chance of beating me with your UMP45. And I love how this game went right down to the ending. They dominated us, and then we tried to, and I think we dominated them. No, we didn't dominate them, but we got the win. We got 200 to 199. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys drop a comment, like the video, I'll see you guys later.